Hi, my name is Maureen Pickell, and I'm the Director of Global Accounts for ConventionPlanet.com. And tips for planners coming into the industry now would be there are so many more ways for you to interact with the suppliers of the world. It used to be you had to wait for a cold call to come in, or someone pounding on your office door looking to sell you something that you maybe weren't in the mood to buy. With the internet and all of the social optimization that's out there today, you can do your job sort of under the radar, if you will, or you can be as reach out as you would like to be with your sales contacts. It's a different world, and it'll never replace face-to-face, obviously, but it gives you more opportunity to expand on your relationships, and that obviously is going to be good for your business. Springtime is probably the ultimate let's get together event in Washington, D.C. in the area, and continues to be that. I'm out on the floor today. I can hardly turn around for seeing all of the people that I not only partner with, but also have business relationships. So what I would recommend to you as a new planner or even a new supplier is that you take advantage of the online opportunities to enhance your face-to-face relationships. Have a good show.